السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله وصلى الله وسلم على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. أصبحنا وأصبح الملك لله والحمد لله ولا إله إلا الله والله أكبر. اللهم أعنا على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك ولا تجعلنا من الغافلين. سمعنا وطعنا غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير. Congratulations again and Mubarak Ramadan. May Allah Azza wa Jal accept from us all the Arab Arabs. Allah Azza wa Jal says about Ramadan, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا كُتِبَ عَلَيْكُمُ الصِّيَامُ كَمَا كُتِبَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. The purpose of Ramadan, to have taqwa, to be mindful of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has mercy upon us and He wanted us to take it easy for ourselves. When He said, this Ramadan, this fast Ramadan or Siyam, not only for you as a Muslim, also the nations before you, all prophets, all messengers before you, they asked their people to fast, to have Sawm. And they did. كَمَا كُتِبَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَلِكُمْ. Allah Azza wa Jal make Ramadan, make Siyam like mandatory upon us as He did for the people before us. So we are not the only people that we are fasting. This number one. Number two, لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. You might be mindful of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala after Ramadan. After you finish, after you complete this course, you will be qualified to be righteous person in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You will have the certificate from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you are muttaqi, min al-muttaqin. And this is very high level of ibadah, of taqwa. When you have taqwa, you are the best. Because all ibadat, Allah Azza wa Jal requested us to perform ibadat to have taqwa. Taqwa, to avoid haram and to perform halal. And to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ramadan is very important for us to rethink again, reprogram our lives, reprogram our mind. How the way we deal with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The way we deal with ourselves, the way we deal with our brothers and sisters around us, the way we deal with our family members. Ramadan is our chance and opportunity to put ourselves in the right path, to rethink. And alhamdulillah, it is only one time per year, not every month we have mandatory siyam. It is only 30 days per year. How many days we have? 365 days, so we have 30 days only, or 29 days out of these days. It is out of mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But if we really perform Ramadan well, مَنْ صَامَ رَمَضَانَ إِيمَانًا وَاحْتِسَابًا غُفِرَ لَهُ مَا تَقَدَّمَ مِنْ ذَنْبِهِ. Now many people, all Muslims around the world, they are performing Siyam. But not all of them, they will take the certificate of 100 of out of 100. Some of them 50, some of them 60, some of them 70, maybe some of them 20. And Prophet ﷺ mentioned that رُبَّ صَائِمٍ لَيْسَ لَهُ مِنْ صِيَامِهِ إِلَّا الْجُوعُ وَالْعَطَشُ رُبَّ قَائِمٍ لَيْسَ لَهُ مِنْ قِيَامِهِ إِلَّا التَّعَبُ وَالسَّهْرُ. You might find some people, they fast Ramadan, but they don't have reward from their Siyam because they didn't perform Siyam well. They didn't perfect their Siyam well. And رُبَّ مُصَلِّي لَيْسَ لَهُ صَلَاتِهِ. Sometimes you see two people, they are performing Salah together. One of them, Allah accept his Salah, and the second one didn't. Why? One of them, he has khushu. He performed wudu well, he performed salah well, ruku', sujood, qira'ah, tafakkur, tadabbur, and Allah accept his salah. And the second one next to him, no, because his mind was out of his salah, was thinking about his business, his issues, things. So now it is our chance, Ramadan is our chance to inshallah ta'ala, to make sure at the end of Ramadan we will celebrate Eid. Celebrate the maghfirah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Yawmul Ja'iza, the day of reward, the day of gift from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That gift is forgiveness. That gift is mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As-siyam li wa ana ajzi bihi. As-siyam for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah will himself will reward because you are performing siyam for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But always please remember Allah and remember to control yourself. Remember to control your tongue. Remember to control your eyes. To control your feeling. Control your thoughts. Just to keep yourself in the right path. And to protect your siyam. Shaitan will try to break our siyam. Shaitan will try to let us lose the reward of our siyam. But inshaAllah ta'ala, with the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we will have inshaAllah good siyam and we will protect our siyam inshaAllah ta'ala from shaitan. Allahumma a'inna ala dhikrika wa shukrika wa husni ibadatik wa la taj'alna min ghafilin. Allahumma taqabbal minna innaka antas samiul alim. Allahumma taqabbal minna innaka antas samiul alim. اللهم تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم. اللهم أعنا على الصيام والقيام وغض البصر وحفظ اللسان، واجعلنا يا ربنا من عتقائك من النيران، واغفر لنا ولوالدينا ولمشايخنا ولمن له حق علينا وللمسلمين أجمعين. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون، وسلام على المرسلين، والحمد لله رب العالمين. جزاكم الله خيرا. أنسي إن شاء الله تعالى.